Hi, I'm Rich with Inside HPC. We're here at SE18 in Dallas, Texas. And today we're at the Accenture booth with Prasad. Prasad, thanks for having me today. How's it going for you so far?
It's going great, Rich. Yeah. It's been a great show, and we're really delighted to be here, frankly. Yeah.
Okay, well, that begs the question. Everybody knows who Accenture is, but what are you doing at an HPC conference?
That is a question I've been asked at least 10 times over the past couple of days. And it's right on point, because Accenture is known for business consulting, building platforms in the business space. But high-performance computing, what are we doing here? There's a good reason. There are key trends that clearly show that high-performance computing is becoming the driver for where business computing itself is going. Mm-hmm. And as you well know, high-performance computing is a market that's growing really, really fast, thanks to the digital revolution on AI and machine learning and blockchain and so on and so forth. These are very hungry for compute resources. And so if you want to be part of that growth, when we checked IDC numbers, which was what, $48 billion by 2021 in terms of TAM, and is growing at 10% year on year, and there are subsegments that are growing at 30% year on year. Now, how can you just sit and watch that?
You gotta be part of that. Got your attention, did it?
Yeah. You gotta be part of it. And more importantly, in terms of where we sit centrally over the years in the business computing space, mm-hmm. that itself is getting influenced by high-performance computing. So we got to play from where our power position is, our influence position is, and pivot into this mm-hmm. and be a big part of it. Okay. That's why we're here.
All right. Well, let me ask you about one of your offerings in this space. And yeah. I can look over your shoulder and it says Accenture Engineering Compute. What is that?
AEC.
Okay.
So Accenture Engineering Compute is a digital platform that we built for engineering computing. Mm. So when you think of semiconductor industry and how they do chip design, mm. they have thousands of compute nodes and petabytes of storage on the back end that run through 24/7 to look at all the simulations for doing chip design verification through validation and so on, right? And that's just one vertical that I'm talking about. And so Accenture Engineering Compute is our platform offering in software, combined with hardware integration with all the OEMs, to ensure that we can drive time to market for things like chip design by at least 10 to 20% faster, mm-hmm. and also reduce the cost of this infrastructure that's growing because of the complexity of the testing by the order of magnitude of 40 to 50%. And I'm not talking about single digit, we're talking about a dramatic improvement in cost. And that's the basis of the platform.
Okay.
And the bet we are making.
Right. Well, okay, so wrap up question here. You mentioned AI. Where is this going, Prasad?
Yeah, so this goes back to the earlier question, what is Accenture doing here, right? Accenture's pivoted from being a traditional systems integrator to being a leader in digital platforms. Mm-hmm. And if you look at our FY18 revenue, 60% of that revenue is coming from digital platforms, not from traditional consulting. Mm-hmm. And what does digital platform mean? It's really building this engineering compute platform as an example. In three areas, it's in the interactive marketing space, it's in the mobile app space, it's in the analytics space, AI space, right? It's in the security space, and it's in the cloud space. So we call it IMAC, okay. IMAX, and we want to be building platforms in all these areas. And we started this about 6 years ago. And so engineering computing is just one more pillar along the way in saying, hey, we're going to be part of this HPC pillar and play a key part in it because of where the puck's going.
Well, this sounds exciting. I want to welcome you on behalf of everyone here at SE18. Hope you have a great show.
Thank you, Rich. Thank you. Glad to be here. Thank you for doing this.